Well, developing news on the northwest side, the Pima County Sheriff's Department says they can't find any criminal activity near Orange Grove and La Cholla after multiple units arrived to the area today after a report came in. PCSD says detectives will be following up, but they want to let the community know there is no danger.